Cerveza, the Spanish word for... beer. And good morning, and welcome to another beautiful day here in Chile. Today is, another very, very special day because we're going to be talking about beer today. And, well, growing up in Wisconsin, this is the Midwest in the United States, beer is a very big deal. Beer is like water. And you drink beer all the time. It is so, so good. And today, we're going to be talking about the Pilsner beers. So, we're going to, just dive into that right now. So, on my left are three United States beers. Here we've got Coors from Golden, Colorado. I've been to their brewery before. It's an awesome brewery. Highly recommend the tour. Our traditional Coors. Next, we have this Budweiser. Also been to their brewery. Like I told you, I love beer. And this is a rice beer. So Budweiser, very, very popular beer. They say they're the king of the beers. And then Miller. I'm from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, and Miller is from there. When I was in eighth grade, I toured their factory as a field trip. And we had root beer, but the adults had beer on a field trip. So there's Miller. And I'm just going to tell you right now, this is the home favorite because, they're from my city. Then, you've got the Chilean beers. So we've got the Cristal, which is the Chilean beer. I mean, maybe the Miller or the Budweiser might be the United States beer. Cristal, I would say, is probably the beer of Chile. Then we've got Lemon Stones, and this one is a lemony beer. We've got Becker, which they advertise as basically it's the beer that you would have anytime that you're outside hanging out with friends, and also pretty close to Cristal in what they taste like, and also price, and also when you would drink it when you're making an asado. And then I have Escudo, which is another beer very similar to these here. Not lemony, but more like these. And we're going to compare which is better. The Chilean beer, the cheap Chilean beer, or the cheap United States beer. You see, when you go to college in the United States, you can't drink until you're 21. So you get the cheapest beer possible when you go to college. And that's what these were for me. When I went to college, I would have these beers. In Chile, I think it's pretty similar. These would be the cheap beers. I'm just gonna jump in really quickly and tell you that this is a really hard job making these YouTube videos. So make sure that you all subscribe, like, and hit that bell button because, I love making these videos and I need your support. So please like, subscribe, and hit that bell button. All right, back to the video. Cheers. Anyways, this video is just what you prefer. Some people, all you buy in your house is the Cristal. Some people in the United States, all that they'll buy is Miller. At sporting events, all you can find is Budweiser. If you're in St. Louis, that's where this is from. Or here in Chile, maybe at a stadium, soccer event, all you could find would be Cristal. So, the beers of Chile versus the beers of the United States. Here we go. Cristal. Since it's already opened, this is what I have for breakfast. No, I don't actually have this for breakfast. I don't put it in my cereal, but I do enjoy it when I'm having a little asado. It's good, very light, just like a Pilsner should be, refreshing, and delicious. I'm gonna rank them. I'm gonna put this one towards the top, right over here. Let's go with the United States beer next. Which one should I choose? I think I'm gonna go with Coors. You see, Coors, when I was in college, this would be like the good beer that you would have. And it might be just a couple of cents more, but it was worth it when you went to a party and you had a Coors, you're like, that's the best one. Let's see if it's still the best one. Yep, a lot more flavor. This is 5% alcohol. This one right here is 4.6. So just because this one has a little bit more alcohol, I think it does taste a little bit better, but it's pretty similar. I'm gonna put this one over here. So we've got Coors in first place, Cristal in second place. Let's go back to Chile. Let's go the Lemon Stones. If any of you have ever had this Lemon Stones before, you'll understand that this is a big deal. You have to have Lemon Stones at a party. A lot of, typically, the girls will drink this, guys will too, but it's a very citrusy drink. And I don't think, nope, 2.5% alcohol. Yep. On a really, really hot day, this could be really, really good. But I am not a fan of citrusy beers. So for me, this isn't very good, but I could see a lot of people liking this, and I know a lot of people do. This is a very, very popular beer here in Chile. We'll put this one right over here. Not my favorite, but I'm guessing a lot of you think it's pretty good. Let's move on to what's advertised as the king of beers, Budweiser. I like that one. I think after trying this one, it's really smooth. It's really good. I'm gonna put this one in first place right now. I do like that Coors. I don't mind the Cristal at all, but I'm gonna go with the Budweiser in first place right now, and Coors, and then Cristal. Becker. I have a good friend whose name is, his last name is Becker. So when I saw this, when I first got here to Chile, I was pretty excited because I just sent him pictures of his last name next to a beer all the time. I like that one. This one is good. I would buy this one over the Cristal. This one is 4.5% alcohol. I think I would put this one above the Coors, and I would put the Budweiser there yet. This one might take me a while to drink. I think I like the Becker more than I like the Miller, which means that Budweiser is going to be beating my Miller. It has been probably 5 or 6 years since I've actually had one of these, because in Chile, I usually just get one of the Chilean beers, a Becker or Cristal or Escudo. Escudo to me is kind of like the Coors, where it's just a little bit better of a beer. I mean, to me, it tastes a little bit better, and at least it did. Yeah, that one just has so much flavor to it. That one tastes so good. All right, here we go. Lemon Stones moving over. Cristal moving over. Coors moving over. Poor Miller moving over. And Becker. I'm putting Escudo first. I can't do it. I can't do it. Maybe it's because Budweiser is a nemesis of ours in Wisconsin. And maybe because I just like it better. I think it tastes delicious. That Escudo is going to be my personal favorite of these. How many beers did I get? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 beers that I got. I'm going with the Escudo today. This one has a different flavor to it. I don't know what it is, but there's something about this Escudo that tastes delicious. I just really, really like this Escudo one. So if you're coming here to Chile, oh, who am I kidding? Nobody's coming here to Chile right now. Maybe in the future when you're watching this video after the pandemic, you're coming here to Chile and you want to try one of the traditional Chilean beers, you can try this Cristal one. It's not bad. I would recommend the Escudo one though, which is also very, very popular here in Chile. It's pretty delicious. I'll take it. But I hope that you guys enjoyed this video today. If you did, please give it a big old thumbs up. It helps me pay for all of this beer and cornflakes. And we'll see you guys in another video. Check me out on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. All those links are right below. And we'll see you guys next time for another adventure. But for now, enjoy your beer, get ready for Fiestas Patrias and Chapascal.